นรงเจนสวนิจาจงเพื่อเรื่องยมุ่งมีพ่นยอดตรงตัวเจนทงสักไม่ตัวคือยามอเตอร์เสร็จจงดูนุตินิงเฮยีลุชันเลนดูส่งออกผังก่อเจ้ารสชาติแต่ทับไปจงตัวนี้จะมองสุดโซเลยสตูชื่อเสียงจากยังหูเซ็นทรัลวาเลยหูเซ็นแคลิฟอร์เนียฮาดูตัวอารมณ์ตรงใจคือยามตรงเซ็นพอฮะมินาโพลิสก็ไปมองวิพากษ์ต่อเจตมุสุรุตก็ถอดจ่อเต็งสุรุตก็เต็งจงดูตะการเราจะทับไปจงสกุลจะมองทงประตูลุ่มละเต็กมัวเฟนจัวฮะตลอดชายไปมองวิพากษ์ยอดตัวหูเตยยูทูบเลยเฟซบุ๊กนั่นเราเขาจะยังไงก็มาร์คูยาเอลว่าปีจันทร์ไปยอดจำมิจิสุสุฮะแต่อยากเกี่ยช่างแต่ละปูตัวไปจนสกุลจะมองสุดโซเลสตุสิจักรงยารมานะสามมันตื่นตัวปลากูยอดจำเตสุสุทงลุ่มละเต็งเราจะละปูตัวไปเลยสิจักรใช่เลยสิจักรงโอเคก็นั่นสิ่งที่จะหาจงพิสูจน์ว่าชาติธรรมชาติยันสิ่งยอดตัวเป็นมูลพุทธมันเอาเด็กกับกุยมดูจะเส้นเส้นเลยจะสูสีตัวชั้นเราเนี่ยกูรู้จักเขาเกี่ยวกับเต่าเลยเขาลูกหัวแต่อันนั้นแม่เลยเกี่ยวกับเต่าเด็กยอดตรงนู้นจริงๆก็จู่ลุชางลินดูคือยานู Friday คือยาไปกินนะเนาะยอดตรงแต่ลู่ตัวเจน่าหมอหูฮอลเดวิลล่าถอยยาจังดูเดายังไม่รู้กุญเชิงยาเกลือช่างกลางตัวลู่พอแพ้เราอยากขอคือพูดแต่มองฮิสตอรีปลอดเชื้อชงนะครับยังได้ชงเนาะถ้ารู้พอแพ้ต้องติงเชียงยอดตัวเอาเรื่องชงเราเลยแต่รู้มองฮิสตอรีเขาเกี่ยวกับเจ้าตัวคาหันถั่วคาจูตัวเป็นจุดมองสุดท้ายมาอยากแต่ยังเจ้าตัวเขาอันเดียวหูตรงเฟสโนตะกันแต่ยังรู้ตัวหูมันเสียแต่ยังรู้ตัวสักเป็นตัวยังได้ยอดตัวรู้กงจงรู้กงเชียงเรามาอยากไอ้รู้กงเชียงเกี่ยวกับตอนฉันยังจำได้ยี่เรปตุลูตาวตัวหูปตุเขตรงทางตรงเฟสโนตังแต่ปตุเขหูมันเสตังแล้วแต่อะไรช่วงน้อยรุ่นตรงสักกันมาตัวบ้าชาเจล่ะแต่อย่าจ่อเฉยๆฮะรุ่นเองเกิดยอดตัวยาตาลูฮะรุ่นเองตัวยอดตัวที่ขโนจะลงทัวคาตัวไปยี่จบมงสุดเลยเป้าฮะแต่มงฮิสรีโปรฟอร์ดียาลันเชแล้วยามงรุ่นเองเพราะจะชงหอยยาลันเชแต่ยี่เราเขาเนี่ยเขาเก๋กี่อันเด็กกี่ยี่มัวอย่าจ่อตาวที่อะไรนั่นแต่เรื่องเขาลุ้นลุ้นแต่ลุ้นแล้วอย่าสิเนี่ยทันดาวยันเราพอจะตกลงมาจีรูแบงก์เกรย์ยอดตัวมอนหัวจั่วก็อยากไปกินนะเนาะลุงฉันเนี่ยจะบังเจ้าแต่ยันเราอยากจะรู้กู้เชิงเราเลยอยากเขียนทุกข้าจู่ตัวไปจนนั้นสิ่งที่จะมองเลยอยากตัวทุกทุกหายตัวนี้ก็ต้องต้องมองกลุ่มกู้เชิงเราหนูเจ้าอยากตอนที่จะทำได้ตุลุชาก็พอตาวลูกก็เช่นหนึ่งก็จวนแต่พวกก็ต้องมุ่งเอกขอเกลี่ยเลยเอกขอต้องโทรขาดจู่ฮะแต่ยอดรถตัดสินโอตัวโฟลเดอร์เลยตัวถ้าเท่ากันชาตาวลู่มองฮิสตอรีฟอร์ดก็ยอดลายยาเดี๋ยวก็ต้องจับมันชาตาวอีเชฟเฟอร์ตัวอีจัดรถแช่นะอีจัดรถแช่ก็ยอดอีจัดตู้จอก็สุดเลยจริงอยู่ขาดจู่ฮะจุดเป้าจู่ละสามจุดจู่ฮะแต่พอถ้าหยุดโน่ยังได้ตัดสินพวกกูชาตาวเลยมั่วดาวผมไปเซสชันนะแต่เราจะเห็นว่าย้อนตัวลุ่มแบงก์เกรนโน่แต่พอจะอีกเซสชันอีกต้นทุกข์ขาดรถแต่ยังเราก็บอกป้องแต่ตัวต้นนี้ยังเลือกยังจะก็ต้องใช้ยังจัดรถแต่จะขอช่วยเสียย้อนตัวลู่เอ็กซิบิชันก็เลยย้อนลู่เชื่อก็ย้อนตัวลู่จะไปเจ้าหุ่นตัวสักเป็นตัวพอจะจอดตั้งถอดสยามสุจริตจะลงทุกข์ขาดตัวไปจนอาจจะจะมองเลยอยากจะตัวตัวต้นนี้ก็ต้องมือเฟ่งต้องมาใช้ตัวติดโลกูตุจอโลติดโลกับรุ่นนึงตัวยอดที่ชนะโลดาวอย่างดาวจ้ามองฮิสตอรีฟอร์ดมาเอกคอเกกยนซันทุกข์าตัวลุ่มละเตชุดเป้าจูเขาชื่อเซนแทนเดอะก็ตัวเคนก็จะให้อีตัวมองหรอกก็ต้องชิบเป้าจูแต่มองฮิสตอรีฟอร์ดยังรันชิดแต่ยังเขาเนี่ยเอกคอเกพวกสันเจ้ารู้กงเชนหนอเลยเขาเกเก่งกึ่งหนอเจ้าเราเต็งให้เจ้าเราทุกข์ใครยันสิเนี่ยหุ่นทองสักเป็นตัวยังเราเนี่ยตัวมอนึงก็โจ้ว่าจะตะลุนยศตะลุนแทนเนี่ยจะลงบ้านเชยตัวแต่ยังเราชงหนอเขาเก่งกึ่งมองเพราะจะชงตัวยศที่เขมิกาแล้วยาทะลุตัวชั่วฟ้าเจ้าแต่กุดล้นเลยเจ้ารู้เขาบอกแต่มองเห็นสิเพราะจะชงนั่นมาวิญญาณเป็นตัวยศตัวเพราะจะชงนั่นแหละเป็นจังเป็นสินเดาหอยหอชั่วฟ้าฮะตัวลุ่มจูดเขาตีละแต่ยี่เขาเนี่ยเขาเก๋คือปั้มเผาเชื้อฟังแต่มุ่งปล่อยเชื้อชงเนาะใช่เจ้าลูกตัวหุ่นทองสักมันอีสันสุดตัวชงเนาะยี่เขาเก๋เอาได้เก๋ลูกเต้าอยู่สิเนี่ยจันเต้าอยู่สาวติดเจอยู่สาวขวัญเช้าอยู่สินเต้าอย่างเราจ่ายเนี่ยใช่ตอนเช้าเขาเนี่ยจันมุ่งไปอยู่ได้ยี่ biết chỗ nào sẽ cái chàng hai chồng phải sửa lại thì họ sẽ bán đồ trang là hồ tàu đồ co friend như yêu tàu hàng tàu đồ cho mẹ sửa lại số tiền lấy từ số tàu của khách nó lúc xưa chụp họ cho mẹ sửa lại một sai số sự nhớ tàu đồ tết chào mong họ biết cho số sự cứ chung một lát chỉ dù lần thua khá dù đã biết chồng mong sửa lại tết thì chụp cho số sự thông bờ trong lúc là tên nó khá là bị sửa lại chỉ cho cùng ok nhớ trong món đó chú sinh chụp lại chụp bên một chùa hồ lưu tết là chùa lỡ lấy lưu cổ trong là lưu xem cái nhớ hồ tết là chùa nhớ được trong nó mà cứ nhớ ít khỏi kể cái bộ tàu cho tết chơi sang xem là tôi một số thằng bây giờ tôi thằng chùa tại lúc nên tận đây rồi cha tôi của tôi cái nó cái hậu đã mua cái lưu lưu luôn không tôi lúc xem cái tàu tôi mua cổng tàu lưu xem summit cái nhớ hồ tết là chùa mà tết chơi Philippines bố của tàu mua khỏi cái sơ sinh chùa hai bố tàu cho họ họ case là giờ họ tên mình cái nhớ chùa tết chơi Philippines hay tết chơi chùa cái nhớ chùa lưu lì ta ta lưu cái trồng phứ như là nation bố tàu giá trị cho cô bác sĩ là cây lưu hay ta còn là giờ phình chùa là giờ chỉ chùa giờ tết chơi Philippines lên là tu但是多罗少大家个这下 United Nations 好多杂志来了政府说，不只能在包含不是来包做的，看到要靠给个政府来 United Nations 到杂志里头，估计温度热咯。cú mua tôi lúc sau đó cú mua sự tích chơi nhà lan tích chơi Brunei tích chơi Philippines ha Malaysia cú tao mua phèn chỗ chơi sinh chú ha dừng chú ở tại chỗ cô bác sĩ đó đào lưu giờ bỏ phèn chỗ đó là giờ nhỏ trong đó sau China Sea nói gì số chơi là một trăm hoặc là số thì không nên khỏi kể cái bộ tàu lưu mong muốn tàu băng tàu phèn tàu lưu tích chơi tại tàu lưu ở sứ thần chỉ chú trong đó cháu cô bác sĩ nhớ rồi sau sau China Sea ha chú sinh rồi tới Philippines rồi giờ United Nations giá trị là tới chơi số bố cô chỉ chỉ lên trại ha chỉ trại châu Hoa tại chính phủ United Nations bố tôi giá trị lên đâu sau đó là bé cho mẹ mua sai số sự nhớ hồ tới chơi Khamen cái nhớ đồ phân đồ pin hồ tới chơi Khamen nhớ đồ lúc này ta nó cứ giờ lu san để thằng nó mà nhất hồ phan nội bình đã nhất trâu lu lì tạt sau rồi cũng mới tu tu cứ giờ nữ nhất hồ tới chờ khám bệnh đã nữ cô tao trâu lu sa cái nữ lo lu mồ hào khó phi nhất dễ cho nên được cái cô tao một tuần hình sắp hết thì là tao lu mồ nữ tu tu lại giờ tao nữ lu lu đèn nhất trâu nữ san để thằng nó nó bố cô tao mồ nữ chế ha lu lên là cứ tao kế nhất trâu đã lu lớn trâu phan nội bình đã cũ ở đây cho làm bê sinh cô tự tua chủ lực cứ dành chẳng lấy cái đó cầu phẳng từ tối nay tàu tôi một công tôi luôn thành đạo lấy tàu tôi tàu kế dự trù cho giờ ý từ tối nay cái very popular là giờ ý từ một số bề từ nữa đang nương trà kiến gian dân trù hồ luôn thế chờ khám bệnh cứ giờ một lúc bề hồ kèm leaf nó nè giờ còn những cái khoa kế cái tu san dự trù cho nó khoa kế mua khoa tế mình nó lấy lại số sự tàu chăn tận chỉ mà họ ta khó kế cái giờ kèm ly cái nền tàu một tới mình là nó chế phim chỗ giờ chỗ chỗ luôn đó giờ president Hussein thì ra nền giờ từ cái họ một cái chỗ 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 họ là sang tới nền tàu bộ là như thế ta sẽ nói giờ số sự tàu chăn tận là họ nói giờ khó kế cái nhát hồ tới chờ khám bệnh cứ họ một cái tới mình chỉ số chỗ ít tu tới nền cái mua ra cái nhanh nhanh chỗ làm bệnh sinh lúc sáng này bé cho mình xuống là học một sai rồi thế sẽ xuống chứ xuống nhớ là thế sẽ xuống xuống nữa mà cũng một lên hàng lũ cưng cao nhớ chỗ ô tròn đào lũ giờ là đào lũ xây nhớ rồi giảng khẩu tê thế sẽ xuống nữa cũng một tay mình chỉ dùng để tên nhang rồi tê vào tê chế giờ lên đào lỡ lên sửa sửa tàu trang tự nhớ chỗ lũ tiền hình ngồi chứ lũ sáng lên đủ cụ ô tròn cứ nhìn xuống lại cần đào bế bộ tụt lên tàu mua cái phở sư dùng để tụt xa cái mua bụt tùa nhỏ trò lên nhang cho nó cho nên đó là cứ mua nó đó khó chờ cái nhỏ trò có tế thế cái số lên nhang lúc cần có nhỏ trò xuống nó cứ mua cái lên cái tù cứ tạo chứ tao nhỏ trò sổ tế tù chế là tế hữu chế của trò cho tù tổ số tàu bố lên mạng mà mua chú ý thú rù rù mà khó nó cũng dễ khó cái một tế mệnh nhỏ trò tế cái số xuống nó 上的人就走着多样哈，走到这些树哈，这些没干到了，没干食堂就走着的，就干脆先走鸟多和过把叫过把子来，单边到谈走到这些菲律宾哈、布奈哈、这些马来西亚哈、尼拉哈这些树，跟鸟多少吃那些，老里叔叔到抢到没鸟多大什么种福，这些没干到叫都个都着。包括到鲁文基，要做一千张，热做他张，各种服务的人类性到杂志，做红路的小人，菲律宾不好莫分酒，他的不要都去酒了。在他的小说，只莫给分，他的不是在多好的张给在，种服务的人类性到杂志了，昨天到了底下没干，包山哈的，又到木矿了，又到了木头高头谈，路过底下树，又到了林包走了，又有那那些到木结粉，那么杂志领导，原来的种树底下没干，那里底下没干都National Secretary Advisor 给叫 Susan Rice， 到耶木州底下树，到木州种树树食堂，种到底下对面就做做叫过把子了喏，好多可以好结果，我做底下没干，我做新做，讨论到了，不过Susan Rice 目前喏，我也好结果，啥木糖做安的个种树，底下没干叫他叫哈有 President Obama， 要到耶木州底下树，要走路九零度到那喏。可能也好给个你在当节目中的去说，你从导演的讲，还是阿罗的去说话的去没干。所以到前段子，你做这些菲律宾、马来西亚，你做这些马来西亚，包括到路前头做手术，你做做割包头，到那个到莫给分叫到长，就做政府马来西亚要都做个要包括叫马来城来叫那个过个来来叫那个小队长，你做还是还做个要叫到那个嘛雇要叫到那个要投入这些菲律宾。那里搜索到抢到嘛，政府叫到干个不到，莫给省到是多单路，要做向二盘搞背，走路了。不管你到搞不老通的，搞不老通的，过到专门找回去了，就走路向二盘搞找，但是呢，不过到杂志和政府叫都杂志不老通给下的，搞不老通的路子要子多了，也好了也好给个要做的些马来西亚嘛，不过莫你们也一直在只做做的给的命。如果哪里呢？他说是少年多么难去做做，那底下没干，还底下搞里搞的，老里手术到抢到别的啊，底下没干，到 Secretary of State 用 John Kerry 到路抢到去做做，底下搞里搞的哈的。要这些个里搞的配置住，还是去做这个事，叫风暴了，叫没说的咯，还叫弄了，弄了的包邮，他给对面个要去申这个 sanction 了，要这个杂志。杂志给帮助着这些高龄高代，也可能以后他不认真培养修了也是叫风暴领导那的不要到找亚对面个年轻的好工资做的，也那以后叔叔到抢到领导以后 Secretary of State John Kerry 到了么抢到要做那点个找路线领导向阿潘个找那咯，也可能也好给个制作着这些个领导对嘛，不仅是叫风暴了，他们来说，可能也好给个做新组装到好像。他那边从那这个地方，还做朋友是他鸟住湖北某 report， 嘛被某个样个龙鸟住路西河路，住当地别国家下来的有这样的一样个，别叫大龙子住湖北某 report， 住被从那这个地方说他是叫公 ，OK， 鸟住路西河个大龙么晒住某 report， 我都搞住个龙哈，做个山哈，做个布的，被某路内龙了就入了的。原来在北蒙语坡，鸟着路上，但是别个叫到奥考给一样，叫路抓着湖北蒙语坡去生鸟着毛威塞长度，还着着毛三叠长度，要考的北蒙考威塞长度那得北蒙考的苦根也一考给个我说毛孬那样，那要北蒙分脚还北。 cho sư phụ của ô rong món mẹ kia hát chef nó cho cook nè cho cái chợ ô rong món nó chế bê mông mô phình hát bê yo cho 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 nó đâu dạng đâu chẳng giờ cho nó giờ bé mông phèn chùa tại bé tôi nhau đi xem cái là bé lồng tôi kéo nó hào bé bao mọi chân rồi ha bé mông như ô tô căng tôi lên ta xem mà đâu ra bé chỉ muốn cho nó ít lần tao na qua tại menu nó na cái ô tàng là nó cá là ô tàng nó cá là giờ nó khỏi nấy khỏi kế cái nhân thô khá rồi bé mông hả kéo nó hào bé tao muốn sầu chê hả tại giờ nó có ô cầu giờ là cái dạng nè vì thế cho nên cho khổ cho nó cho tôi thu lấy sự cho sự sinh bảo cho lấy cái sự sống ra đó thì câu trả lời cái gì? Ta sẽ bị giả thân luôn để bị ôn nó ít ra cái căn ít ra căn chỉ tạo ít ra chuyện đó sau rồi ít ra chuyện sau rồi bị xả lên cái bị cho sự nó thì nhiều nhiều rồi. Ta sẽ có mong khó kinh sâu nữa nó giờ ít khó kể cái có hạ cụ bây giờ sai hả ta? Chứ cái ôn nó giờ một chuyện gì mà lại chẳng cho biết rồi. Cái cổ bị mong họ lòng chứ cái khá trôi lửa hết này hả ta? Chứ cái ôn nó bề mông như chỗ nó ha, nó có lẽ có cái cứ nhớ trong một số mong với sự thảo trong đu xa tính từ rồi gì tính rồi giờ cho tính sinh từ từ rồi xa tính sinh từ từ rồi gì tính đấy, hồi nhớ được cổ tế thì bởi vì nhớ là cô cho tính từ rồi cổ tính trong đu rồi giờ cho tính sinh từ từ cổ tính sinh từ lần đầu tiên ít khó số cái bế sáng là chuyện chính kinh khó trộn có hạ cụ là bế thì mình tự mình nhổ ha để lau số là số giảm bạn phải tu luôn ha bạn phải sai luôn là bùm một lùm bể hồ bạn đau giờ ít học ilu ít bạn phải cứ chỉ lùm mông thu khát chưa tại bên mông cho bạn đau rồi họ thu lùn nén rồi giờ lại lùn nén này lùn nén rồi lùn mông lùn nén thì rồi lại cho bạn đau này nên thu khát là rút cho tận đây nè giờ lại bạn phải sai nó ha tuân sai luôn nó bộ yên sử dụng cân cầu hả ta yếu lý chẳng thật lý cho tao tới giả sổ tới episode nó mà giờ ổ tăng là khoản dự ổ tăng ổ khoản dự nó thì nó tốt tốt một đồ tăng tế lạc nè chỉ là lũ kinh cử ha lũ bề bàn đau nó giờ ít khó kế hả ta mong chú kế mong lũ nên dân thổ lại lũ bàn đau rồi tăng tế để bố cho anh thật tốt luôn sản luôn nó vô thật là tao lũ mô khó sổ nó tại ra từ ilu li ta là ilu li từ từ bắt đầu ở ra nhát hồ bên mông bị phô thọ sang tỉnh mình chú trọng gì tỉnh à từ nhát hồ sang đệ trọng độ na thì bắt học số na bố yếu mong chú để lá băng bảo hộ xuất sắc để chỉ cần đại bố là do cái một cổ trội lựa giảm bố để con này khỏi kể cái bố cho luôn một khai trụ hạ ta như thế nào họ giờ chỉ số tài miêu cần đào nó học cần để mong nó ha có học suy chi học rồi để chàng rồi để chàng để bàn đào này học rồi để chàng có ô bàn đào để chàng để nên muốn làm đào giảng nó cho chỗ nhớ cho luôn bề hồ tại bàn đào nó này ạ để con người học kế cái luôn đó khá cho bề chỗ mong số rồi để tu hồn sanh lộ cho luôn này tận thế ha bề tên này tên tự tạo thành bề tên mình tu mình nhiều nếu họ ô luôn này rồi để chàng lại và có bản đầu và sau đó nó sẽ có cái chế chế kinh của lại giờ chúng ta bị cho là cái trả hai cho phong hiệu là giờ ta có chỉ dùng cái sai là trong mao trong đô nó là sai chỗ giả sản đô bị tôi cho ý ra nhớ trong lũ lì tạt không là ta sẽ khó tận đây là sau đó giờ nút sang đề nè nút sang đề thầu sang đề xử lý gì đề là nhớ là mình sẽ giờ thầu cho đề xử lý có đề họ từ lúc công rồi bây giờ tôi hoàn thành rồi nó giờ bố sử dụng cái này ý có xin mình ai sẽ là ý sử trên nút lũ ô này nè chỉ dùng gì cái này còn giờ bố ý sử dụng cái lũ bán cho hàng thuộc hàng mẫu luôn nên chỗ bây giờ là xử lý rất tốt thì là biết cho là dưới những trạng hai trong phương là mong report nhau trong một lần sau lần sau ở trong đó có lúc sau lúc giờ lúc nhau sự trộn lúc đi tạt tre cũng một trạng anh chỉ mới số là số lên sau tôi cùng around nhau trong mong report
My name's Galen Beery, and I've been asked to explain a little bit about what I was doing with the Hmong over 40 years ago. I would take a camera out, and I shot many, many pictures. It was not like today. You couldn't just show them a picture immediately. You had to go down and have the picture done in Vientiane and bring the pictures up and hand it to them. And I didn't realize then that I was recording the history of the Hmong people for the years that I was there. The Hmong lived in very high places on very isolated hills. One of the problems is, while you can build a village by bringing bamboo and other things up and putting a ring of trenches around to defend yourself from, the ground is not particularly good. You slash, burn the trees, you plant the rice, and burn the rubbish that is cut. And you can get one, two, maybe three harvests of the hill rice, but after that, you have to move on. The villages were quite isolated, but with the airline, basically, that we had flying back and forth, and 2 and 3 days marches, you would be able to begin connecting with other Hmong in this giant network of a Hmong nation. When they arrived in Samtong for medical treatment and were ready to go, they would often just go to the airport. And the rationale made sense. Why should I walk 3 days back to my village when, if I wait here long enough, a plane will just pick us up and take us back to where we were? But the Hmong preferred the independence, the rough way of living. Yet they had to fight and protect their homes, and they kept losing and kept moving southwards through the mountains. There was a lot of fighting, there was a lot of running, there was a lot of shooting, and there was a lot of dying, and I never learned the name of more than one or two airplane pilots because they had quite a high mortality rate. We had two groups that we flew in, primarily Air America, and the other was known as Continental Airlines, and they worked for the boys next door. We delivered rice for the 2 years that I worked with Pop, helping people go to a new area and get started in a new life. There was quite a lot of attrition among the Hmong soldiers. It got so bad that at one time, General Vang Pao had to send out the order that all students, male, up to the age of 11 were exempt from going in the army. But if you were 11 years old, you were drafted and you ended up in the Hmong army. I went out to the airstrip one day and saw a group of soldiers around a body. It was a very small body. Talked to a little boy next to it. He was 12 years old, and he was dressed in a uniform that was about 3 times too big. He was Hmong, but he knew Lao. And he said, "That is my friend, Li Gao. He and I both joined the army a year ago when he was 10 and I was 11. And he was killed this week, and I am flying back with his body to the village that he came with." His rifle accompanied him, a small carbine suitable for that of a boy. The larger rifles went to taller, more grown-up men. But a helicopter or a plane picked up the body, and they picked up the gun, flew them back to the village. He was buried, and his carbine was then handed to the next boy that took his place in the Hmong army. I had an assistant, Li Sang, and I said, "Li Sang, I have a camera here. Why don't you take some pictures?" And I showed him how to operate it. And several days later, came back, and Li Sang had taken a roll of pictures, and I took them down and had them printed. one picture. I said, what is this? This is quite unusual. Tell me. And it's the picture you're looking at here. He told me that there had been an attack on the airfield the night before, and he'd heard people running. And the next morning, after everything was under control, he went out to the airfield, and just to the edge of the airfield, found a woman who had been sick and come to Monson to have treatment. She and her husband and child had gone out to the airport, and when the shooting started, they picked up everything and ran, and her husband and her child had been hit and killed. The next morning, they were sitting at the airport. She had a blanket over the bodies, and she realized that she needed some money to buy something to eat for breakfast, and she reached down and she pulled the blanket from her husband and child, took some money out of his pocket, and then began to realize again that she had lost her husband and child in this long, seemingly never-ended war, and began to cry. One of the reporters asked me one day, you keep talking about refugees, and we think they're all soldiers. And I said, they are soldiers. And he said, how can you be a refugee and a soldier at the same time? And I pointed to one of the Hmong nearby and said, I know him quite well. He has been fighting ever since he was born, because he had to move when he was a boy, and then he moved as a young man and a married man. And he has been a refugee 8 times. Now, he is also carrying a gun, because when the enemy comes in one side of the village firing a gun, you usually like to have a gun to shoot back as you grab the wife and the children and your items of possessions, your baskets and the pigs and the chickens. You like to have them and you flee south, but you also try and defend yourself as a member of the army. So tell me, is he a refugee or a soldier? And I say he's both. One man that I had pointed him to had been a refugee 8 times. And here he was. He helped me work with the people who were selling rice to us to give to the new refugees that came down. And while we were sitting, waiting for a helicopter to come back to pick up some of this rice, he said, you know, you're going home on vacation, but we keep fleeing downwards, and I can't go anywhere except south, and we're running out of mountains. I went on vacation in the United States, and I came back, and a month later attended his funeral services. He had been on a small aircraft that was flying north. It hit an air pocket. It flipped over and it killed everyone on the airplane. And he became just another statistic in the Hmong who have been killed fighting for their lives and for their country. I will be sending a contribution to a memorial in his name. A memorial up on the shores of Lake Michigan in a town called Sheboygan. His name is Nau Thu Lo Sai Chu, and his name will be on the memorial. But the story I remember most intimately and says a lot for America was a young couple that came up. They spoke no English, they spoke Lao and Hmong. And it was a young boy and his wife. He was probably 20, she was probably about 19. And you looked at them and you knew from their clothes that they did not have very much. And the customs official says, what do you got in the bag? and they pulled open the bag. And in the bag was a little pot with a lid, two spoons, a few pieces of clothing, and a toothbrush. And the man said, "Whose toothbrush?" And they both grabbed the toothbrush together, holding it between them and looking at us. And the man said, "How much money do you have?" And the husband looked in his pocket and he brought out the equivalent of about $3.81. "Okay," said the customs official, "you can go on." And they walked down through the door that led them to America. And he turned to me and he had tears in his eyes and he said, "When I see people like that, I wonder how they can ever make it in the United States. They're poor, they don't have anything." And then I think my grandfather and grandmother, they came from the old country and they didn't have anything either. And I know at that point that they can make it in the United States just like my grandparents did. It's a long and very uncomfortable history. The plight of the Hmong shows how much people will resist oppression, and I can only rejoice in that so many of them were able to do so and come to the United States.